we normally emphasize the joint admission advanced seminars. Reason being, we believe that this is the way you can really impart the skills and knowledge of the research process that is relevant to address the research, the development challenges in Africa. Here present this time round, we have just one and four. Just one is mainly all about building the critical research skills, whereas in just four, it's about professional development, how to manage grants and write research grant winning proposals. We believe that these two cohorts, Makerere has got a lot to contribute because we are not experts in writing research grants, but at least we have demonstrated our capacity and competency to do this over time. And we want to continue, of course, facilitating you the time you are here, the 3-4 weeks you are here with us. We want to build really a formidable network of researchers, mentors, and peers. And I want to encourage you, dear students, that take your time to build a real network. The only way you can do that is being open and be ready to share, okay, whatever you have. Once you do that, then you come out having obtained the optimal value of your stay in Uganda. Where you are, of course, this is it is an off-campus site, but you have opportunity to visit the main campus. We shall have the public seminar there the whole day. So you have, of course, an opportunity to interact with the whole doctor population at Makerere University. We have just had our graduation ceremony last week, and I want to inform you that we produced about 77 PhD graduates, and our target is 100 the next year. So we have lessons to share with you. We believe, I don't know how many of you, I know Ibadan might be producing about 100 per year. Is it so? Ibadan, I saw friends.
I think we do, yes.
You do? Okay. But there are not many universities in Africa that are juxtaposing quantity with quality. And at Makerere, we are doing that. We are producing well-prepared and quality graduates. And we want to share our experiences with you the time you'll be here with us. So, Vice Chancellor, you are sincerely welcome, of course, to meet with our two cohorts and also to welcome them to Makerere University. It is now my duty and pleasure to invite the principal, College of Research Sciences, my colleague, Professor Ibingira, to address us. Thank you very much.